These, then, are some of the instruments which make the music we hear everywhere.